So yeah, this quest really sucks. And it took me like 15 hours to get the lunar dew. So I ended up trying to turn it in at the wrong place. And, you know, nothing new there. I mean, I fucking missed the fucking pat piece, you know. But then I was like, oh wait, that's cool. Because now I can get vampire after like 15 hours. So then, I go to the proper place, and I'm so excited to get vampire, and to finally be done this goddamn quest. So this bitch gives me the ability to wear equipment that is 10 levels or higher than my current level, and I'm like, okay, that's cool, you know, when 210 armor and weapons come out, I'll be fucking set. So, I'm like, okay, that's cool, but I don't see a vampire. So then, she refers me to the thief guy. So I go over to talk to my boy and get vampire, and he's like, hey, you actually need to go get me more items, and they're even harder to get than lunar dews. I'm like, dang. Next, and hit me with the ooh, watsy.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time, you're floating under the sea. Down here, all the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. It's hard 'cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
guess who got me on the plate?
Go under the sea.
Oh my god! I just got the sixth Nameless Darkness!
Actually?
Yes.
So now you have the skill.
No, I need four more. Yeah.
You are talking to me as if I care.
Oh my god! I got seven! 7 out of 10!
Or what?
I don't give a fuck about no.
What?
The girth of any object is the measurement around it. Bam.
That's circumference. That's what circumference is.
I obviously.
Yeah, that's what somebody with a tie that has no girth would say. And I am going to grab the 8th one. And the 9th one is right there. I sound like Stevie from Malcolm in the Middle. So the end result was I got vampire and you couldn't filter these stupid zebra stripe tickets. And I believe I got around 2,777 of them, so you may as well call me the zookeeper.